So in this video we will continue the game further and we will create a sprite for the ground level of this girl which is the main character. So for creating the new sprite we will click on the paint option here and we'll click on this and we will create a new sprite like this. This is the ground level which we want. We want it at the ground place, so we'll situate it somewhere here. So that our main sprite moves on the ground like this. And in the coding section, what we'll do some coding so that the sprite doesn't go over here in the purple section. It just stays on the ground and doesn't go inside it. So let us continue. So what we'll do that if we want that the sprite should not touch this purple thing. So we'll do some coding. What we'll do? We'll choose this statement: when green flag is clicked, then we'll choose forever loop because we want to repeat it forever, and then an if then loop. Sorry, this is the if then loop, and we want that the sprite should not touch this below this. So we'll choose this color. So we'll choose not first of all. Not, and what we want? Touching color. We want that this color should not be touched, so we'll choose touching color, and from here we can choose the color like this. So this is the color which we want, so we'll choose this. So and we'll put it over here, and this means that if the sprite is not touching the color this, then we can change the Y step movement by minus 10 units or any units. So we'll choose change Y. So now we can see that the sprite will not go below this and it will stay on this level only. So here our ground level is created. In the next video, we will create and learn how to make the sprite jump large distances. Till then, keep practicing this. Thank you.